and space-time be warped to meet the demands from science fiction for things like hyperspace drives. Wormholes are hypothetical tubes of space-time that might connect different regions of space and time. Wormholes, if they exist, would be ideal for rapid space travel. The idea is that you could step into one mouth of the wormhole and step out of the other mouth in a different place for things like hyperspace drives, wormholes, or time travel. Wormholes would lead to information loss on the tube and can probably be ruled out on those grounds. Rapid space travel, or travel back in time, would require matter with negative energy density. You might go through a wormhole to the other side of the galaxy and be back in time for dinner.
Back in time for dinner.